are entombed, but we live on. This is only the beginning. We will prepare. We will grow stronger. When the time is right, we will emerge and take our rightful place as the supreme power of the universe!
I'm starting to think that sending priors is just the beginning. We could be talking crusade here.
Death is only the beginning of the real journey.
Sounds familiar.
It should sound familiar, Dr. Jackson.
I must caution you against doing anything too rash. In fact, your best course of action would be to release me.
I think we have a difference of opinion there.
My whole plan was to order the Ori army back out of this galaxy. You let me carry it out, we'll be rid of them forever. Not to mention the fact that I'll kill Adria the moment you try to remove me.
Well, that's great. We can live with that.
Perhaps. But remember, I'm sharing Adria's mind. You would lose all access to the knowledge I possess.
For example?
For one thing, I can confirm the Ori are dead. And that's just the beginning.
What you've seen today, Tyler, is only the beginning.
Unless I find some way to counteract the virus.
You'll be dead in 12 hours.
Sir, I've got 7 other aphasic patients displaying the same symptoms as O'Brien here. And I'm afraid this is only the beginning.
The war is over.
It hasn't begun yet.
Their voices carry a lot of weight. So when they started talking about our mistakes and our corruption and our need for a new beginning, the rest of us listened.
Am I solely to blame? I was a player, that's all. I was a player. I was struggling to find my place. God's plan. God's resolve.
You took the silence to the temple. To the Eye of Jupiter. What did it tell them? What did it tell them about Earth?
I wasn't looking.
What were you looking for, Doctor? What were you looking for?
A new beginning.
That's not good enough, Doctor. Tell me what you told the Cylons. What do they know? Tell me or I'll have to let you go, Doctor. I'll have to let you go. Tell me or I'll have to let you go, Doctor.
This is only the beginning. I will build an empire of blood and glory upon your name.
The Doctor will stand before the Daleks! Will die, Doctor, at the beginning of a new age! Planet Earth will become new, Scaro!
Oh, and what a world. With anything just the slightest bit different ground into the dirt. Is that your new empire? Is that the foundation for a whole new civilization?
The biggest leap since Armstrong stood on the moon. Tonight, you will watch and wonder. Tomorrow, you will wake to a world which will be changed forever.
The most astonishing thing I've ever seen. Look at you.
This is only the beginning. We're not just making history. We're shaping the future, too.
Think of the money we'll make. People will sell their souls to be transformed like that. And I'll be first in line.
When the sirens went, we go to the cathedral there. People used to shelter in the crypt. The living, cowering among the dead.
But look what you've built here now. You've laid the foundations for an empire. An empire we can rule together. We had a plan. When the device is ready, I'll be rejuvenated too. We could be rich and young and together.
You think I'd waste another lifetime on you?
Great men are not peacemakers. Great men are conquerors.
Forget about him. Your future is just beginning. Can you imagine the look on the Emperor's face when he sees this ship?
Before I forget, first thing tomorrow, I want you to erase the historical database. I don't want anyone else getting any ideas about this federation of planets.
We'll lose all the data and our counterparts.
Exactly.
It'll only take a day for the fleet to return to Earth. Do you think the commanders will support you?
They're loyal to the Emperor. They don't really care who it is. By the time the fleet arrives, the reign of Emperor Jonathan Archer will have already begun. Once we put down the rebellion, I'll expand the empire throughout.
Starship Defiant. If you don't surrender immediately, we'll begin targeting your cities. Respond.
Where's Archer? Who the hell are you?
You're speaking with Empress Sato. Prepare to receive instructions.
Life is short, but the next one's not. Let your heart adrift, and your soul will get caught. Believe the lies. Ignore the truth. Listen to me. I will show you the proof. Speak from your heart. Say the things that you know to be true.
Genocide, murder, vengeance, they're all sins in the eyes of God. That's what you and I know. That's what they don't want to hear. Because then they'd have to rethink what they're doing. They'd have to consider that maybe the slaughter of mankind was a mistake.
God loves me.
See you again soon. Our people need a new beginning. A new way to live in God's love. All they need is for someone to show them the way. I'm with you.
Sure, that's not the end of it.
Of course not. We've only just begun.